I recently woke up so early this morning, put myself in the car and drove a few kilometers to my dear friend Ninnie Edheimer's garden here in south of Sweden in a nearby village from me. And morning is like the best time to see a garden, I believe. It doesn't matter if it's sunny or if it's cloudy. The light is just beautiful and there lies a, you know, a kind of calmness in a garden this time of the day. So it's 6 o'clock in the morning and I invite you for a garden tour around this amazing garden. I must say I have never seen Ninnie's garden in this way, I believe. Everything is just perfect. The amount of flowers, beautiful foliage, and well, everything is just perfectly kept. It's just amazing. And then the birds on top of it all. Don't forget to send Ninnie some love and appreciation in the comment section when seeing this video. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Mm-hmm.